would please come forward and accept their trophy for a second place finish in the